Now let us do Fehling's test. Again, the samples are formaldehyde, benzaldehyde, and acetone. This is the Fehling's reagent A. And this is Fehling's B. Let's give it a little shake, and together we place them in a hot water bath. Okay, take note of this tube. It has started to turn greenish in color, whereas the two other test tubes remain blue. This is the tube for formaldehyde. So only formaldehyde gives a positive result, benzaldehyde is negative, and acetone also negative.